Alright, so we all know what the six-stroke rule sounds like. It's an accent followed by two doubles, and then accent on the other hand. And it looks and sounds like this when you do it for a longer time. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna swap between the ride and the snare, come up with a cool riff for a little transition. It kinda sounds like this.